हॅलो एव्हरीवन, माय सेल्फ लेक्चरर अदिती अनिल कुशारे, मास्टर ऑफ फार्मसी इन क्वालिटी अश्युरन्स टेक्निक्स. नाऊ वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द फार्मास्युटिक्स टू एक्सपेरिमेंट्स. इन दॅट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट इमल्शन, इंट्रोडक्शन टू बायफेजिक लिक्विड डोसेज फॉर्म्स इमल्शन. अँड इमल्शन इज अ हेट्रोजिनस सिस्टीम कन्सिस्टिंग ऑफ ॲटलीस्ट वन एमिसिबल लिक्विड dispersed in the form of droplets diameter that is 0.1 micrometer to 100 micrometer is called dispersed phase, and the liquid in which the globules are dispersed is called continuous phase. The two immiscible liquids cannot be dispersed for long period, so an emulsifying agent having the peculiar structure in which one end is hydrophilic and other is lipophilic is used. Because of that, it is possible for emulsifying agent to form a thin film at the interface and reduce the interfacial tension. So let's see about the classification of emulsion. That is, the simple classification is oil in water, O by W type, and water in oil means W by O type. In this oil in water, O by W type, we have oil is an internal phase while water acts as an external phase. While in this water in oil type, W means water, which is an internal phase, while oil is an external phase. There are the tests to decide the type of emulsion. There are total four tests, that is the dye test, dilution test, conductivity test, and fluorescence test. So the emulsifying agents can be divided as follows. The emulsifying agents are natural, semi-synthetic, synthetic, inorganic, and alcohols. So in natural, there are two types, vegetable source and animal source. In vegetable, we have gum acacia, tragacanth, agar, pectin, starch, then ureomos, that is chondrus. And animal source means wool fat, egg yolk, gelatin. Semi-synthetic, methyl cellulose, sodium carboxymethyl cellulose, that is sodium CMC. Synthetic, anionic, cationic, non-ionic, which containing charges. Anionic means containing negative charge, cationic positive charge, non-ionic that are chargeless. Inorganic, milk of magnesia, magnesium oxide, magnesium trisilicate, magnesium aluminium silicate, and bentonite. And the alcohols, that is carbovaxes, cholesterol, lecithins. Then emulsions for oral mixture are made with naturally occurring gums, as they are inert with the respective therapeutic agent. Acacia is the best emulsifying agent for extemporaneous preparation for oral emulsion, and are the stable over a wide range of pH, that is 2 to 10, but they are too sticky for external use. The tragacanth increases the viscosity, however, it is not good emulsifying agent. The monovalent soaps which form O by W, that is oil in water type of emulsion, means in which oil is an internal phase while water acts as an external phase. This O by W type of emulsion are not useful for oral mixture as they cause hemolysis. Preparation of emulsions. The following methods are commonly used for the preparation of emulsions on a small scale, that is dry gum method, wet gum method, bottle method, and other methods. First of all, let's discuss about dry gum method. In this, first of all, we have to measure the required quantity of oil in a dry measure and transfer it into a dry mortar. Then add the calculated quantity of gum acacia into it and triturate so as to form a uniform mixture. Then third one, add required quantity of water and triturate vigorously till a clicking sound is produced and the product becomes white or nearly white due to the total internal reflection of light. The emulsion produced at this stage is known as primary emulsion. Then fourth one, add more of water with the trituration to produce the required volume. Then the following table shows the proportion of oil, water, and gum acacia required for different types of oils. Serial number, type of the oil, example, ratio of oil as to water as to gum. So first of all, fixed oil, example, castor oil, almond oil, arachis oil, cod liver oil, the ratio of oil as to water as to gum is 4 as to 2 as to 1. Second, volatile oil, that are turpentine oil, peppermint oil, and cinnamon oil, ratio of oil as to water as to gum is 2:2:1. Third one, mineral oil, liquid paraffin, ratio of oil as to water as to gum is 3:2:1. Then wet gum method, second method of preparation of emulsion is wet gum method. In this method, the proportion of oil as to water as to gum for preparing the primary emulsion is the same as given in the table. Calculate the quantity of oil, water and gum required for preparing the primary emulsion. Then powder the gum acacia in a mortar, add water and triturate it with gum as to form mucilage. Then third one, add the required quantity of oil in the small portion with the rapid trituration until a clicking sound is produced, and the produce, it will becomes white or nearly white. At this stage, the emulsion is known as primary emulsion. Then fourth one, add more of water in small portion to the primary emulsion with the trituration to produce the required volume of uniform emulsion. And fifth one, transfer the emulsion to a bottle, cork it, label and submit. Then third one, bottle method. Bottle method is used for the preparation of emulsions of volatile and other non-viscous oils. This proportion of oil as to water as to gum is 2:2:1. Measure the required quantity of the oil and the transfer into a large bottle. Add required quantity of powdered gum acacia. Then second one, shake the bottle vigorously until the oil and gum are mixed thoroughly. Third one, add the calculated amount of water all at once. Then fourth one, shake the mixture vigorously to form a primary emulsion. Fifth one, add more of water in a small portions with the constant agitation to produce the required volume. Then recommended container, screw capped plain bottles. Special labeling instructions are shake well before use as it is a liquid dosage form. Then enemas, these are the solutions, suspensions or oil in water emulsions of medicaments intended for rectal administration. Container is a single-use plastic pack with the rectal nozzle. So in next session, we will see about the experiments. Experiment number 39. Title of this experiment is to prepare and submit the emulsion containing substances insoluble in oil and water 10 ml. Preposition 1. The phenolphthalein is insoluble in water and oil, so it can be finely powdered and mixed with a being before adding liquid paraffin, which is the oily phase. Learning objectives are to understand the preparation of emulsion containing mineral oil and a substance insoluble in water phase, and ability to prepare the emulsion successfully and level it correctly. Apparatus required are mortar, pestle, measuring cylinder, pipettes, beaker. Factor calculated as quantity required upon quantity given is equal to 10 upon 180, that is equal to 0.055. Prescription given here as Rx. So we have, this is a formula table. Type means the use category or the role of ingredient. Translation means the name of ingredient. Quantity given in the imperial system for preparing 180 ml. Quantity given in the metric system for preparing 180 ml. And this is the quantity taken in the metric system to prepare up to 10 ml. So first of all, we have liquid paraffin, which is used as laxative. Quantity given in the imperial, that is 2 ounce. 1 ounce is equal to 30 ml. So 2 ounce means 30 into 2, that is a 60 ml. 3.3 ml, which is calculated with the help of factor. Phenolphthalein, that is cathartic, which is quantity given is a 30 grain, means 30 grain, that is 30 into the 60 milligram. So we have 1800 milligram, quantity taken is 99 milligram. Agar, laxative, appetite and suppressant. This is quantity given is a 20 grain for this. Then we have to convert it into the metric, that is 20 into 60, that is 1200 milligram. So we have to take 66 milligram. Acacia emulsion stabilizer, 1/2 ounce means 15 gram, that is 0.825 gram. Then syrup, sweetening and flavoring agent, used as a 1/2 ounce means 15 ml, again 0.825 ml. Cinnamon water, Flavoring agent and vehicle, quantity sufficient 6 ounce, 180 ml, quantity sufficient to prepare up to 10 ml. Direction is 3 tablespoonful to be taken twice a day.
So now for performing actual experiment in laboratory, we will move towards the actual performing of practical. So we have this liquid paraffin which is taken into this beaker. This is a phenolphthalein. Then next, this is agar which is previously weighed. This is acacia, this is also previously weighed on this butter paper. This is a sucrose. From this sucrose we already prepared this syrup solution, that is syrup, and the solution of sucrose in water means syrup, and this is purified water. So first of all, so now I take this agar and going to add into this purified water, and then I will going to heat it on the burner. So after heating, I am going to add this cinnamon water into this hot solution of agar, and then now so now in second beaker I will take this acacia, then I am going to add the phenolphthalein into it, and after adding the phenolphthalein into it, now we will going to add the liquid paraffin into it. Then we will stir this solution properly. So now I am adding that hot mixture into this mortar and pestle, and by using that dry gum method, means gum is wetted by the oil, so that is liquid paraffin. We are adding that liquid paraffin into acacia, and that solution I am going to add into it. Then after that we will proceed for proper trituration of both these mixtures from the two beakers, and after proper trituration, so after proper trituration I am taking that emulsion into this measuring cylinder, and now I will proceed for volume makeup of it with the help of that cinnamon water, and after making the volume up to 10 ml I will going to transfer it into this container, and then we will proceed for next labeling. So now move towards labeling part. So the labeling of formulation, emulsion 10 ml for ABC, that is name of patient, register number XYZ, that is number given in the register, dispensed by PQR, means name of pharmacist, date, manufacturing date September 2020, storage condition store in cool and dark place, one more another direction, shake well before use, and use as directed by physician. Manufactured by Element Pharmacy, Nasik. Result, the 10 ml of this emulsion is submitted in this amber colored glass bottle.